Well, I gotta save myself from Fontaine. This has gone a direction I did not expect, and again, in a good way. Search Su Chong's apartment. Su Chong designed your mind. Go to Su Chong's apartment in Mercury Suites. Find some information on how to counteract Fontaine's influence. It's all coming together now, gentlemen. I'm gonna eat this candy. Hopefully you don't mind. Oh, she did mind. Sorry. Why do they all look the same? I mean, it's the least of my concerns at this point in this game. Okay, well, I'm gonna go try and save myself. Would you kindly not kill me? Thank you. Hi. Pushing stuff down a staircase. Hopscotch. I was a pro hopscotch player, by the way.
Who's he? He's here to help us.
Yes, I am. Can you open the door? Oh, thank you.
And now you've got hooked up with Tannenbaum, huh, kid?
Tannenbaum! Let's hold on to that one for a while.
All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
No.
Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy?
It ain't working, man.
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance what? To that tune, I got others. Code Yellow.
Oh. You son of a bitch.
To tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
What a bastard. A lot of pillows.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge.
Oh.
And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
Thank you, Tannenbaum. A gate crank. All right. Where does said gate crank go to? What are the odds of a creature just barreling through this gate attacking me? Slim, apparently. Huzzah. What do we have weapon-wise? I didn't really look. Some buckshot? We'll do the old zap and buckshot combo. This guy's laughing. This guy's crying. Stop laughing!
He got a gun!
Oh, he is made of steel. He is made of the steel. What the fuck? Holy shit. What? Hey, Frank. Can you go fuck yourself? God damn it. Oh, roasted by Big Daddy. Smile. Is that Rosie? It is Rosie. Hello, Rosie. How are you? Ouch. What did I do? Stop it. Ah. That's the way to do it right there. Winter Blast. No chance.
Well, you could have hacked it, Vices.
You're right, and I fucked up. Sorry. Let's go smack some metal. What do you know about smacking metal? We're going for it. Hey. Hey, Big Daddy. Like, what'd you see? Just keep moving in a circle, right? Turret. Help me, turret, please. There he goes. Is he dead already? What? Well, you're kind of an asshole. Is there a middle path through? Let's go with some frag grenades. Get that damage. This is actually an ideal situation. Do you know why it's an ideal situation? Because it's a giant loop. You can never catch vices. He has no chance. The fuck you doing, man? Kobe! Get pissed off and get some. I'm dividing his cheeks. Absolute division. Hey, where's Big Daddy? You don't like me? I've been saving you. Oh, that didn't work how I thought it would at all. I mean, don't be a dick. Don't be a dick. Thank you. I'm out of juice. This is not an ideal situation by any means. Help! Help! Oh! I need help. Do I have money? Well, shit. Hey, dickless. Ah! Oh, that was actually a lot easier than I thought it'd be. Why didn't I do that earlier? $75. That's not gonna buy me all my shit that I need. You're on fire! Oh my god, you're on fire! Help! Help her! Ouch!
Kills me to turn my fist.
Fontaine, can you fuck yourself?
Don't let it get you down.
God, you're a dick. I bet you smell like shit.
I knew there was something to that. Always secrets when with Soo-chan, always.
No chance.
He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it up to my flat at the floor, but back to Fontaine's penthouse.
Woo!
I never knew what Lot 192 was for, but...
Okay.
If Soo-chang was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
So, new goal, get the Lot 192. So there's an antidote. There's always... Ouch! There's always an antidote. Fontaine sucks.
You were born. You ever have a dog you gotta put down? Breaks your heart.
It breaks your heart. Sniff my sack, bitch. Whoa, what the hell are you doing, Rocket? If you get Big Daddy's aggro on me, I'm gonna be pissed off. Where was the door? 5744. Hey, 5744. Four. Good. I don't need it right now. I want to keep looting upstairs because I have virtually no ammo. Oh. One pistol round. Now we found the jackpot. Five shots. Savagely roasted. Okay, I guess it was worth it in the end. Need a vertical piece. Yes, no chance. No chance. We can get a lot of stuff here. Automatic hack tool, want one of those, definitely. Electric Joey, got a lot of that. Anti-personnel pistol rounds. 18 shots of that? Oh, absolutely. Oh, I have found it. The home of Bridget Tenenbaum. Don't worry about me, guys. Oh, cash money. Ah! Thanks, corpse. Oh, we're getting ready for a boss battle. I can sense it. There's loot everywhere.
This is my territory.
Oh, boy. Well, it might be your territory, but you can sniff my nuts.
Look at my home, torn apart by Fontaine.
Yeah, kind of looks terrible.
No doubt he had the samples of Lot 192 taken from his penthouse. Entrance is in lobby, but...
Whore!
The damn thing is always locked.
Shit.
You will not believe me, but there was a time when this place was all so beautiful.
Yeah, this was the strategy a long time ago. I feel, personally, like an idiot. Oh! Hold on, I'm gonna go auto-hack this. Go, 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 go! Oh, thank God. That a boy. That a boy. Huh?
I'm gonna miss this place.
Why are you gonna miss it?
With a candy store for a guy like me. Guys who thought they knew it all. Dames who thought they'd seen it all. Give me a smart mark over a dumb one every time.
You know what I could go for? I could really go for a vending machine. That would help me. My adventures. Do we go back for one? We'll see what awaits us. Here we go. Most important hack of the game, possibly. I need a piece to turn it away. The piece doesn't exist to turn it away, and now it's already done. Like, where are the pieces? Mr. Fontaine? Are you in here? Well, actually, I think we're still looking. Jump. No chance. Electric flesh. You take much less damage from electricity. You deal more when you're using their attacks. Oh, okay. There it is. Oh, I'm like superhuman now.
Yes. The compound is taking hold.
Whoa.
The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Yeah. Oh, I missed it. Okay, I have security bullseye? Really? Okay. What'd you say? What'd you say to me? Oh my god, he's a psycho. Never mind, he sucks. That's an amazing ability, actually. Well, I feel like an idiot now. Hey, Frank Fontaine, I've heard you say this exact thing 10 seconds ago. To Apollo Square we go. Don't worry, gentlemen, I have Insect Swarm 3. The enemies stand no chance. Apollo Square. This place looks very nice. Just kidding, it looks terrible. Oh, it's a lot of ammo. Hi, Big Daddy. I have the Insect Swarm. I don't know if I can take you out with Insect Swarm. Ooh, something's going on here. Ah, telekinesis. Much better. I helped you out, Big Daddy.
Who's that?
It's me. Vices. I have so much napalm, I gotta just spew this at people. Here we go. I'm gonna spew it at you. Ah, oh, of course it's the fire guy. What the hell? First aid kit. Love it. It does damage, though. A winter blast arise. That is just not the combination, as you would expect. What was I thinking? I'll be fine, lady. I'll be fine. Eat it. That'll work. Ouch. I feel quite confident. Thank you for the winter blast. Definitely the best thing to have right now. Hold on. Thank you. Hey, it's Big Daddy. Taking your time there, Big Daddy. That seems like an important object. It's very shiny. Very glowy. I can get a shit ton of these RPGs. Is there anything else I really want? Another automatic hack tool. Exploding buck. More anti-personnel rounds. I'm just going to get all RPGs, man. Are you kidding me? Could definitely use some bolts. I'm using them a lot recently. Let's get a lot of those. And let's just get some buckshot. Yeah. Yeah, buddy. Get a second dose of Lot 192. You took the compound, but it had side effects. Tenenbaum believes a second dose of Lot 192 will fully restore your splices. More of the drug can be probably found in Suchong's lab at Artemis Suites. Suchong's lab. There are a lot of people afoot. $45. So take one of each. And we'll keep on moving here. I hear you. Where are you?
I didn't touch her.
The bees! Oh! Oh, I didn't know I could shoot that and he'd blow up. I'm learning so many things that will make my life so much easier in this game. So late into the game. That's how it always happens, right? We're just tripping balls here. Hello? What happened to this person? Jesus. Seems a bit unnecessary. Hey. Now what? How are we feeling? Do I have my ship back? Now you I do.
Su Chang's drugs should have no hold on you. Take the bath
okay.
And point Prometheus. It is time for this matter to be settled.
Take the bathysphere to point Prometheus and settle the matter. Thank you, Tenenbaum. Tenenbaum is a really nice person. From everything I've seen, come this way. Smooth move, dumbass. Hello, gentlemen. You all right? Oh, fuck. Spew the napalm, you dude. No chance. He's fucking me up, dude. My God. Oh, it's my turn, I think. Thanks, buddy. You hit me more than him, I think. Dick.
Get the damn big daddies to imprint on the little brats. The protection bond is just not forming.
Papa Chang.
Get away. Maybe if I modify the genetic sequence.
Sure.
Sequence to allow for.
Get away, you filthy little shit!
Oh my God, what's going on? I don't know what's going on.
Made Ryan good and mad when I started playing.
What the fuck is going on?
Fontaine's home for the poor. Before I knew it, I was calling myself out with some leading army. Ryan.
Got it. Jesus Christ.
To build a city to make people worship you.
Here we go.
Just make the chumps believe they're worth a nickel.
Jesus. What the fuck, man?
You broke the spell!
No, I didn't.
But laying all your chips on Mother Goose? It's not like you've never been double-crossed before. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? Eat my ass, Fontaine.
We're just like men. You, me, the submarine topside, and more at him than you can possibly imagine.
I'm down. Okay. Hi. What's my favorite weapon? Right now it's a tie between the crossbow or the chemical thrower. For just the sheer amount of napalm you can spew at people. Okay. Point Prometheus. Oh, that's a dick move.
What is this you wait for? Go and get this idiot!
I'm going, Tenenbaum! How about you calm down for a second? If I'm betrayed again, I'm gonna get pissed off. Damn it!
You keep on coming, and Raptor's a fish tank.
Hey, Mr. Fontaine.
Scheiße!
Become a big daddy. My dream!
Of course. This will be no problem. Find a big daddy and search his body. I would suggest you to find him a dead one.
No way!
This is the suit control system. So good, get it. That is step one of turning you into one of those disgusting big daddies.
Disgusting big daddies? Are they disgusting?
To have a little one open it for you. And it will only trust you if you look like, sound like, and even smell like one of those big stinking brutes.
Okay. Smell like a big daddy, sound like a big daddy, and look like a big daddy. Inside the Little Wonders education facility, you can find the means to make yourself smell like a big daddy. What the fuck am I doing? What say you? Oh, he's already dead. It is what it is, I guess. Ah! I'm gonna look like a big daddy, right?
Atta boy.
Thank you.
No matter. Take them.
I got it. I think I need more than boots. Damage research. No, I'll pass on that, actually. I'm gonna go over here first. Little Wonders.
The bread, little one, will drink of the smell. Terrible. But this is not like putting on air.
Jesus.
You will need 3 industrial applications of this stuff. And then the little ones will be drawn to you like a bee to honey.
Pheromone sample.
Have 3 pheromones here.
3 of them.
That you smell.
Got
disgusting.
It.
Just like
ooh, I'll smell like a big daddy.
I can only be glad I am nowhere near you and that awful stink.
Why sorry, Tenenbaum.
Drawn to the smell of those pheromones?
Thought you liked me, Tenenbaum.
Beyond anything I can understand.
Fuck! Fucking hell. Pheromone sample number 2. Finally have a, some Eve again. Door control. Okay, that was a great use of my time. Where are the pheromones? Jesus! Come to this guy. Good job, Ryan. Ooh. More Eve. Ah. A film. Suck it! Fuck. All right, that worked out pretty well. What in the hell is that sound?
Start. Now you need only to find the bodysuit and the voice box from the other labs, and you will be a proper brute. Get moving.
Proper brute. I'm going. Fail-safe armored escorts. Fail, what's this up here to the right? We're gonna go whatever this is. Optimized eugenics. Oh, that's a name and a half, isn't it? Sound like a big daddy. All right, let's make ourselves sound like a big daddy.
Here is where you'll be finding
really?
The voice box
oh.
To have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creatures.
Roasted. Okay, maybe I have this out in case I find some more fucking turrets and shit. Ah, big daddy. Live subject testing. Rise up, live subject testing. Oh, it's right there. Here we go. This makes sense, right?
You think turning yourself into one of those tin men is a two-way street? The crowd's holding auditions for the Frankenstein parade, and you're first.
This guy's a dick. So, I think in the end, got 24 anti-personnel rounds for the pistol. I'm feeling pretty spicy.
Look at
wow.
We will make Big Daddy out of you yet, I think.
Please.
But there's only one piece.
I'll be your Big Daddy.
Go to fail-safe armored escort.
Hang on, guys. Hang on. Give me the napalm. No chance, buddy. No chance. No chance. No chance. Oh, you're hot. Sorry, buddy.
Mother Goose really got a hook into you. You can knock Ryan all you want, but the old man was bingo on one point of fact. You won't even walk till somebody says go.
Hi, buddy. This thing is amazing. I had no idea this entire time. How did I miss? How did I miss? Why am I so bad? Whee! By the way, that is an atrocious amount of damage. What the hell is that? Okay. I hate security bots. I'm going the right way. I guess we're going this way. I made a choice. That guy sounds really salty. Found it. Holy shit. Oh, I'm a big daddy.
All we need now is bodysuit.
I found it.
This is where you find
25% resistance to all damage. That's it? I think it'd be like 500% resistance.
Yes.
I became a big daddy.
This is a big daddy. Are you ready?
Is this her fetish or something?
Now go to the little sister that's by the
pool. I not want to do that, but it's gonna work. Whoa, please calm down. Executed. Alright. Let's hack this for ammo. Steel tip bolt. I want more of those. Probably gonna need a lot of frag grenades, so we'll get. Let's get three. Anti-personnel auto rounds. Yes. And get more steel tip bolts, I guess.
You need to bring them out of hiding and then they'll let you in the door. Go on, hit the vent with your wrench.
Vent. Oh. Hi.
Und bitte. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Mein kleines Mädchen.
I have officially become a big daddy. That's fine. No. We'll continue on here to what I assume is the final phase. I have confidence in my abilities and my lack of harvesting of big daddies. Let's go. Bulkhead to the proving grounds. Oh, she changed!
Hurry, Mr. B. You must protect
them. I don't like this one.
Dancing in the sky.
Dancing in the sky. I don't like you at all. Give me the other one back, please.
Angels don't wait for slowpokes.
Angels don't wait for slowpokes. You heard it here first, everybody. Whoa.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Oh, somebody's being a dick. Oh. Somebody trying to roast a big daddy. Go, big daddy, go. Are we on the same side? Oh, shit. Hurry up! What's her name?
Hop, hop, Mr. B. No time to waste.
Jim. Come on, Jim. Oh.
I really wound you up with that wife and child bit.
Don't be slow.
Oh, me poor Moira. Angels, I'm a wee baby Patrick.
Maybe one day I'll get me a real family. They play well with the
wow. You're fine. You're fine. Stay behind me. Oh. You're dead. Angels are waiting for kisses? What are you on? Go. Or wait, no. My objective is to protect her. And that's it. Get away from her! Get away! Get away! No chance! Somebody touches her.
Dancing in the sky.
There's a camera somewhere, though. Oh, I'm gonna tear it into little bits. Even though I think that wouldn't have got me anyway. Hello there. $30. A lot of machine gun ammo.
Even though they are physically free of the new gather, Su Chung's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible task. For sin such as this, you can never at all.
Hurry, Mr. Burroughs. I like it.
What do you mean, hurry? You're the one stabbing a corpse. Get away. It's gonna catch the oil on fire. Leave her alone. You hear me? Yes, I'm glad with my choice of sticking with the ammo and not killing the Big Daddy.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see the angels.
Congratulations. Can you see how much longer you got on that? That'd be helpful.
Time to go, Mr. B.
Time to go. Angels don't wait for slowpokes. Confirmed. Confirmed. Get out of here. Yeah, so the turrets are not going after us. Die! The napalm was a good investment here. Increasing the damage and increasing the range. Pog move. No! I didn't even see her. Sorry, little sister. Does the fire burn? Fuck off. She's done nothing wrong. Thankfully, she doesn't get burned easily. Kill who? I don't see it. Oh, God. Now I do. Sorry, little sister. I'm just getting you freaking roasted here. I mean, if I was a Big Daddy, I would have gone insane. Oh, he's got a drill on him. How's he doing? Is he bugged out? Weird. He's just running around like a psycho. Yeah, where are we going? I'm trying to follow you. She's starting to piss me off. I'm going to be honest here.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Ah! Ah! Get behind me. I know they're in water. It still works, though. Very little. What the fuck is going on, though? No! No! Oh, my gosh. She's almost dead. That was horrible. No! You son of a bitch!
Figured it was bad to mix business.
Where was she?
Forget all the nose candy and floor polish I've been wasting time with. This stuff is the mother's milk.
Well, gosh, damn it! Do you have blonde hair? Good. The one true little sister. I should have switched over to the electric gel, which I don't have any of.
You can call for another at the vent, but to lose even one is a sin.
It's a sin? I'm not trying to lose him.
To lose one is a sin.
Your face is a sin. Get out of here. Okay, yep, we need fire, and we need all the fire. Leave her alone. Nobody touches her. Die! Nah, I'm losing all my napalm. Okay, she's just stabbing away now. Hurry up, please. A little sense of urgency would be nice. Thank you for standing on the oil, by the way. Oh, no. Our turret may finally be going down. Okay. What are you doing? Are you attacking us? Oh, you are. Okay. You want to get sweaty? Huh? You wanna get sweaty? I'm gonna freeze your ass. Freeze and then machine gun fire. Wombo combo. No chance. It's not working how I thought it would. Fuck! Oh! Oh, ow! I'm going! Run! You're fine. I don't know how the hell you didn't take much damage. Get out of the way! Oh my god, his cheeks! Your cheeks! She's invincible. I win. Huh?
Better for the girl to be with you.
That bitch?
Better with you than alone.
Yeah.
Alone in the crawling darkness.
Whoa, that's a lot of fire. You ran right through it.
That might be plenty for the work of scrubs and a pencil pushes, but I need more.
Ooh, this is a good sign.
Fontaine is nearby.
Yep. Oh my god, that's a lot of frag grenades. And we got a lot of money. I'm gonna max out on napalm. I'm just gonna use all the napalm in the world. And we're gonna max out as well on medkits, Eves. I know I could have hacked it. too lazy.
You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his atoms. It is the only way to defeat him.
Here, take this.
Thank you.
Stick it in the bag, man.
Fontaine
I will.
Above. There will be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
Oh, yeah. I'm ready. He's going to sniff my nutsack. We start off with electroshock into napalm damage. Keep him at a distance, keep burning him up. That's the plan.
I remember when me and the crowd put you in that sub. You were no more than two. You were my ace in the hole.
Me and the crowd.
But you were also the closest thing I ever had to a son. And that's why this hurts. Betrayal, kid. Life ain't strictly business.
Is that you, Fontaine? You look like a douchebag. Alright. Now, how do I harvest your atom?
Go! Go now! Hit him with the needle!
Drain! What the hell? Ow! Ow!
Come and get it.
That's doing very little damage.
Here it is.
I don't know if it's stunning him at all. Just persist, Vices. Persist. Oh, good hit, you little bitch. How about a winter blast? Oh, he's gonna, I see, he's gonna change focuses, I think. I got it. He's fire, so use ice. Pokemon, die, you scum. Oh, this is the technique. Vine has got it. No chance. Absolutely no chance. Fuck. He's frozen, but it didn't look like he's frozen. Ouch. Fuck, I didn't reload it. Hurry up. Ow, fuck. Reload. Oh, he's doing a lot of damage, though. I gotta keep my distance. I do got pistol shots or pistol rounds here. Fuck. What they say, slow and steady wins the race. Use the wrench. Oh, he's already frozen. I see. You're right. I got it. Freeze him! The wrench isn't working! Ah! Use the wrench! It was good in theory. Didn't really work, though. Ah! Ah! Let's harvest this guy. There we go. We used a lot of ammo. It was a bad idea. All right, well, now we understand how it's going to go here.
I got more than enough mobs to watch my back while I recharge.
Oh, fuck. Are you serious? Yeah, well, he's dead. Keep on moving, bye. Keep on moving. Oh, he's ice now. I see. Oh! Close one. Not close enough, bitch. I'm trying to save all my juices. A little headshot there. You like that? You like that, you little bitch? I'm gonna get him. Trust me. Eat it. Eat it. Oh! Damn it. I almost went the entire... Oh, okay. Now he's roasting me. Calm yourself down. Oh my god, three in a row. There it is. Oh, he's alive. There you go. Yeah, go back to your chair. Yeah, I do have a shot at this. Fontaine. All right, now he's electrical ice guy. This is... Oh, fuck me, dude. Hold on. Napalm. Napalm. Oh, it works. Do I have any electrical napalm? I don't think I do.
Fuck you!
That ain't working. I must freeze him. I must freeze all these bots. Fuck. Keep on keeping on, vices. Fuck me. This fight was awesome. Now there's stupid fucking bots in here. Fuck off. You're making me waste all my ammo. Hey, Ryan, you can shut it down. I don't have any money. I used it all. 9 seconds remain. Can I freeze you? I can, as you would expect. Napalm time, you little bitch. Oh. Good attempt, Gaima. I'll burn you up inside. You did. Yeah. You did. You did. How much damage your bolts do? Oh, big time hit.
From Viney.
Oh, yes. Bolts are the secret. This guy. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me.
How do I keep missing? I have cheeks.
I don't want to talk about it, okay? Roasted. Go back to your thing. There you go. What's next?
Good money for you.
Are you electrical now?
This is what I get.
I don't like electricity.
Come again.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. No, why this? So I can freeze him.
Dude, what? There's like, what? Why? Why are there people here now? What is this?
No way. This is insanity. Fuck, I didn't reload it. God damn it. Dude, this is nuts!
Need a minute.
What happened to him? What the fuck happened?
You into bait.
I didn't do anything. Yeah, I'll take it. Oh. Hey, can we just fight each other?
I had you built. I sent you topside. I called you back, showed you what you was, what you was capable of. Even that life you thought you had, that was something I dreamed up. And I tattooed inside your head. Now if you don't call that
I won?
Family,
what?
I know what is.
Why did you?
And now.
What happened? Yes! Little sister! Get bodied up, you scum. I legit have no idea what happened. Oh. I have... Oh, fuck you, Atlas. I have successfully beaten this game in some kind of way I cannot explain. Maybe it was the Eve inside me. Or the Adam inside me. Hey, is that grilled cheese?
They offered you the city.
Do it.
And you refused it.
What?
And what did you do instead?
I don't know. Did I go home?
What I've come to expect of you. You saved them.
Yeah!
You gave them the one thing that was stolen from them. A chance.
A chance?
A chance to learn.
Are they growing up now?
To find love.
Oh!
To live. And in the end, what was your reward?
Love?
You never said.
Oh. Man.
I think I know.
I'm just... good guy. Oh. I saved him! Well, apparently the final boss, Atlas, Fontaine, was killed. Wait, what? Explosive barrels? Really? In the end, our... villain Fontaine was beaten by explosive barrels, apparently. You know, in the end, the world he created, the world he tried to manipulate, killed him. In a way, it's a more fitting ending than me killing him with weapons or plasmids or anything like that. The explosive barrels that somebody placed there killed him. Thoughts, though, on Bioshock 1 Remastered. There were a few crashes. There were a few, you know, hiccups graphically, I guess. All of them were kind of minor. The crashes, not too many. I didn't crash at all in the last half of the game, I don't think. A very good story. The twist, and I guess like the latter third of the game, going into Act 3 with Andrew Ryan and Atlas and Fontaine and Tenenbaum. Fantastic. Because you had this big arc, you had this climax in a way, and then you had, you know, the third act to actually go through still. That was pretty good. Everything with Atlas early, and then the fact that I was, you know, manipulated or engineered in a way to essentially be a slave to certain commands, I thought was cool. Combat was really cool. I like the plasmid slash your standard weapon setup. It's pretty good. Made for some unique gameplay. Definitely makes for some replayable story in general, because there were a lot of plasmids. I didn't get a couple of them, and there were a handful I just never really used. There were a lot of things I probably did that were not the most efficient thing you could do. They were not the most effective thing I could have done, because I just used what kind of worked right away. Hard difficulty for the first half of the game was okay. Going into the latter half, when you kind of got to the Andrew Ryan area, got to his office, the creatures or the splicers became so difficult to kill on hard, and the money and the ammo was so scarce. It just kind of ruined the fun of the game. So going to medium was definitely good. That final fight, I think, was going to be more difficult, but the explosive barrels just absolutely eviscerated Fontaine, so you love to see it. One complaint is the controls, like kind of switching between weapons and the plasmids, was a little bit rough, because obviously there was, you know, I had personally 4 plasmids and I had, you know, 8 weapons or whatever. So there are certain combinations of plasmid to weapon, and it was just kind of hard to switch in between them. But, you know, I don't really know if there's a better way you could have managed that. So, without taking the person out of the game and going like to a menu, like wheel or something, I really enjoyed the atmosphere, you know, the map, the world, the horror slash survival part of this game. I honestly expected this to be a little bit more first person shooter-y, and I guess that's what Infinite's like. But honestly, the horror survival side of things with the limited ammo, really cool, really cool. The story, like everything building up to the whole Andrew Ryan, you know, sequence 2 was amazing. Everything, really the entire story was good. I have no complaints about the story. Just a couple controller complaints or control complaints. That's really it. 7.6 out of 10. There you go.